back to the arc, our let's play on the center. We have made our way to the scary rock. Let me show you what I found. It's not as scary as I thought. It's a treasure trove of crystals, obsidian, and metal. Unfortunately, it's a home for bats and spiders and... Uh-oh. Die! I wish I could tame one here, but don't have a tent, so... Anyway, I have got some of the obsidian, and I finished making the scuba gear! La 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 la! We only had the pants to finish, so... All done, all done. We have a complete set. In fact, we made two tanks. Air and a spare. So, I'm going to gather up more materials and head back to the boat because today I want to make some dyes and colors and all that sort of thing. Oh, I want to show you something. Ooh, scary rock. Okay, so you have to put down our cooking pot. There, it's just fine. Okay. What's really cool about it now, you don't have to look up what the recipes are, blah, 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 blah. So we're going to get some of our dyes. I mean berries. Because I want to make a specific color right now. I'll show you which one. What's that? Soap. Oh, that's to remove colorings. Oh, that's cool. They don't need to do that. That's kind of cool. Huh. Need polymer. Okay. But right now I'm going to make some dye. And my signature color is this blue-green. I like it. It's my favorite color. I'm going to make some. See there, and it takes the yellow one, the blue one, some spark powder, and water. So we need some spark powder and we need some water. Let's get some. Gotta get our things to hold on. I'll probably leave them in the tap in the future. Have them ready to go. Wish it was more spots. Oh well. Alright, and we need some spark powder. So, some. We're making a lot. Okay. Now that we've made some, we can actually pull it. Let's see. And we have to turn on the fire. We need some wood to do that. Okay. Light. And it makes it automatically. Favorite. And I want to make a few because I'm going to color a lot of pieces of my armor. Now it'll make it as long as there's water in there. We'll have to take these out when they get empty. Alrighty then. We've used up the water, so we got to fill up the skins again. took everything out, so I want to make a different color. I'll make this purple. I don't know which one I like better. Do I want this one? I think so. So click on it, pull. Let's go get some water. Of course, in an industrial cooker, you got it hooked up to the water, so you have to go fill skins. But I don't want really a permanent structure, so it's not that difficult. All right, now we got the water in there, and we want to make I think I like this one the best. So, I light the fire. There you go. Let's do another one. And it's that simple. You click on the color you want, you hit the pull. If you have everything, it'll pull it into the pot. You just got to keep it stocked with water and some fuel source. Yay! Easy as pie. Don't want to make anything else. Let's see. Nah, I think I'm done for now. I want to go ahead and color some armor. Let's see how much I need. We'll go ahead and put these in. Okay. Now let's get the armor out so we can color. Do the fur. I think I'll do everything. Let's see. We'll start with... Let's go ahead and take these off too. Alrighty then. Let's see. Let's go ahead and put that, even though it's not repaired yet. The mask. Let's see if it'll let us do that. So that should be all the pieces. Alrighty. I want to make this. Hard to pick which pieces. Kind of like that. Ooh. I like that too. No. Got blue hair. Let's see. I think I like that one. Okay. Let's see the next piece. We'll do the pants. I like the blue on these because they make the coolest design. Yeah, that's it right there. Oh, I love it. Okay, let's do the knees too, I think. Nah. No. I think just leave it the way it is, that's fine. Nope, that's fine. All right, let's see. All right, let's work on the chest piece. So you don't look like you're wearing a big woolly suit. I like the leaves. Yes, I like that. That looks good. Let's see. No, No, no. What's that one? Oh, it's the other side. Need to do the leather or the leaves? I think we'll do the leaves this time. Yeah, I think that looks cool. The wings. Although the other way looks good too, but I think we'll do that way. Alright, and the, let's see, hands, or gloves, I should say. Not hands. I want to do the leather. Nah, I don't like that. That's okay, I guess. And that. There we go. I want the blue to show through. So that looks good. Okay. Let's put this on. See what it looks like. My short arm girl. It's not gonna let me put on the helmet or the headgear because it's broken. We need to get some. Yeah, I like that. That looks really good. Doesn't look so dorky. I like this. This looks good. I like that you can customize. I think I want to add another piece down the front. There's a brown thing that runs the front of the chest. I think I want that blue. No, not that, not that, not that. That, yes, yes, that's the one. Yeah, that looks cool. That looks even better. Yeah, I like it. Cool. Yeah, we definitely got to get some more organic polymer so we can fix those last two pieces. The pants and the headgear are just still messed up. I have to go back and get some. Alright, let's see about the fur. The fur, I want to make it purple. Purple fur. We're going to pip it out. Let's see. And the hat. Purple fur. Purple fur. I mean, I know it's a little ridiculous, but I don't care. I'm tired of the brown. I'm tired of all that. I want some color. Let's see. If it's too much, I don't know. Yeah. Definitely do that one. Blue. Let's finish this fur. Which one's fur? There it is. Do that. And then we'll do blue for the leather. Do you want to do that or that? Yeah, I like that one. Alright. What's the other one? Pants. Okay. These look heavy.
fire. I do that in purple.
And then do some more in the blue. And then we'll put purple on the lacing, I think. I want that waistband to be purple, too, I think. Maybe blue, I don't know. That looks better. You can do it any way you want. You can do it in all black. It doesn't matter. Whatever is your taste. This is what I want. I gotta put the blue on the shoes. Alright. Okay. Now we're running out of the blue. I'm gonna have to make some more. You can do your weapons, you know, you can do everything. Oh, that looks nice. Hey, if you're gonna do it, you might as well go crazy with it. I think we did everything. That's it. Let's check it out. Ah! Oh my god. Alright, well. Yeah. It's an outfit, isn't it? Well, I think it looks awesome. Let's fix the gloves. Something not quite right. Maybe I'll put purple. Yeah, there we go. Let's do that. Perfect. That's better. I like it. I do. Pimped out. Alright, that's that set. The last set. Okay, the last set we're going to do is the flak armor. My knight set. I think I want to go with copper, though. Copper with maybe gold. Like a mixed metal. Maybe put copper on the main and then put gold on the rivets or something. Okay, so I'm gonna make gold. I think I'm going to make a bunch of different colors. I'll be right back. Okay. I made a few colors that I'm going to try out and see what I like. We'll see if I like maybe yellow. Make it look like gold. Or maybe copper. Ooh, that doesn't look half bad. Let's see what all of it looks like. Ooh, I love that copper. Is it kind of dark though? I don't know. I might want a lighter one. I don't know, I can't tell. Let me see. Make a lighter color. That's the oranges are easy to get mixed up. This is orange. That's the one I want to make. It's lighter than the tangerine. Now, let's see what that looks like. I don't know which one I like the best. Then we'll have to make tons of it. There we go. See, it's a little bit lighter than the other. So let's check it out. See what that looks like. It's a little cleaner. A little bit brighter. I don't know which one I like. Either like that. Let's change the leather to the blue. And then we'll use the orange instead of the tangerine. We use orange. It's just lighter and brighter. Look cleaner. I like it. I like it. Oh yeah. That looks so cool. Don't forget the back. I think I ran out. I like it or not. We definitely need some more of that orange. Some more blue. Oops, I need more water. I got stepped on my own foot or burned myself. Hazards of cooking. Alright. We're getting pretty fast. We'll make some more and I'll be right back. Okay. So let's put the let's finish the pants. We made some more orange, so that needs to go. Yep. There. What I want the stripes to look like. Ooh, right now they have the gold on them. That's with copper. Let's see what it looks like on the gloves. Leather, we know. Not that. That. Yes. Ooh.
I think the blue and copper look really good together. Looks like the rivets are yellow. Looking good so far. Not sure. I think I'm gonna have to. Well, let's wait. Let's do the shoes. Let's see what the yellow. What does the blue look like? I think we'll keep the blue. I want to change the rivets. The things that are holding them, I want to put them back. Not that. Yeah, that one. I like the yellow. Yeah, I like that. Just give it a little bit of interest. But I'm gonna put it on all of them. I think it'd look better. So I'm gonna put it on the top. So that dull gold, I think I'll put the happy gold. The happy gold. Oh yeah. That looks cool. Okay, so now we're gonna put it on everything and finish up here. Thank you so much for watching. It looks fabulous. We'll talk to you later. Bye.